civilization, we don't know anything about it. So this is what compels me to compel them. And I will do it by whatever means necessary. I think what you're trying to ask is, why am I so insistent upon giving up to them that blackness, that black power, that black pushing them to identify